Interesting. I have 0 money. So, that's not gonna go pretty well. Shoddy radiation suit. Down here. Ooh. Something seems to be buried here. Right, or maybe walking a little. Something appears to be buried here. Okay. I think she picked it up.
God damn it, Ace. You never should have put down the wrench and picked up the gun.
Scrap, ammo, and tobacco. Oh, I saw something and was like, oh, that's interesting, and then I looked, but I happened to look over and I thought you were, you had said something. That guy can't talk. He's cleaning up graffiti. La Loca. Ashley Brito. Brooke. Hmm. Gather your party and travel to the wasteland. All party members will go to the new location. Yes.
Echo, this is Ranger Command. Come in.
Copy.
Roger, Echo One. Just making sure your radio is working. I'll be your dispatcher from here on out. I also wanted to give you a little heads up on your water situation. If you've all got full canteens, you should have enough water to reach the place where Ace died with plenty to spare. But if you're going to go exploring, you'll want to fill up again at any oasis you can find.
Oh, so we're limited to a certain amount of water. Interesting.
Remember, your main priority is to recover the repeater units Ace was carrying. Once you've got the devices, you'll be headed to Ag Center and Highpool to install them. But we'll talk about that after you acquire the repeaters. We must, of course, bring Ace's killers to justice. But right now, that's secondary to discovering the location of that signal. It is vital that all teams stay in radio contact with me here at the base. We get distress calls from all over our jurisdiction and sometimes beyond. Towns or farms or mines being attacked by raiders, mutant beasts, what have you. We field those calls here and then dispatch whichever team is closest to the problem.
Okay.
Until now, Woodson's been our dispatcher. But Ace's death made me realize I've spent too many years in my office, walled off from the world and how it's changing. I need to know what's going on out there, and I figure the best way to do that is to start listening to the people's problems. So, I've decided that from now on, I'll be the one fielding calls and talking in your ear when you head out into the wastes. Don't let that make you self-conscious or nothing. 10-4, Echo One, carry on. Ranger Command out.
Interesting. Wander around the world, try not to die from radiation, poisoning, or thirst. Okay. Okay, so we're going that direction.
Would I make a suggestion to save frequently? As I picture your auto walking killing you.
Oh, an oasis. Combat. You see dangerous raiders approach your position. Well, of course, we're going to attack them. Whoa! Okay. One second. Hello.
Good night.
Good night.
Have fun with your wasteland and try not to die.
Yeah, that's the plan. We'll see what happens.
Goes behind the green screen.
Okay, so action cue. Okay, so just basically like who's doing what? Same as the other ones. AP going, so just the same as always. AP left or turn on, and if they end, then units will turn begin. Oh, okay. consume 5 AP. Wait, so... cover 50 evasion, 10 hit. Okay. Wait, you automatically loot all enemies within a close distance to your active ranger. Loot can be dragged to individual pieces in his active character's portrait by selecting take all. Okay. So, do we just leave? I should save. Saving it is good.
Roger that, Echo One. When you reach the area where Ace's body was found, give it a good going over. The folks that picked him up said it looked like he crawled there. Maybe you can find some tracks leading to where he was attacked. Copy?
Copy.
10-4, Echo One, and check in immediately with any new info. Those repeater units are a top priority.
As you look around the sandy soil, see crusty red patches of blood. There's nothing to distinguish this stretch of desert scrub from any other, except for the blood. Play in our backyard, you gotta pay 15 scrap or we'll break in your faces and my dog will eat your corpses. We're not playing, we got a job to do. Your backyard's in the ranger's front yard, so it cancels it out, right? So I chose, very intimidating. The desert rangers are looking for men like you. For a small fee, I can call it in and introduce them. Mysterious shrine. So he leaves, and his dogs leave. Interesting. Chainlink fence blocks the path. Okay. Blood and oil mixed the sand must have been where Ace and the mysterious assailant duped it out. Leg is made of plastic and metal, scuffed and dented from hard use, and badly mangled at the severed knee joint. Looks like it was removed from the rest of the body by a shotgun blast. Hmm. Old Navy revolver. Four AP, single shot. My bomb. This toaster is in need of repairs. She's the only one that has to pass those repair, Succeeded. Spray paint. Statue. Corpses of birds and mice in various stages of mutilation have been meticulously laid out. Limbs and half torsos placed with ritual and precision and complex pattern encircling the statue of a cat. We all want up a skill level. You've learned all you can from the statue. Very well. Usable parts and modifications from weapons attached to other weapons. And that could be helpful. We need 2 points to play with those. Where's everybody else? Left them in the cave, didn't I? weird. I can't, was always good. Some kind of large radiated toad. Basic trauma kit, pocket mall. Okay. It's like a body of some form. Oops. swing and a miss. His only jacket, toad leg, and some fly wings. Alright. Ooh. Logbook page. A repeater unit. Sweet. Mechanical man is slumped against an oil-spattered rock, its left leg severed at the hip. A perfect match for the one you found earlier. Nomad camp. Maybe because I'm not a techie, I can't do it.
Echo One, go ahead. Got an update for me?
Update? What?
Well, I'll be goddamned. We haven't seen any synthetics around for almost 15 years. We better get a closer look at the tech. Mirror Captain might be able to tell us where it came from. See if you can grab a piece of it and bring it back to Mirror Captain the next time you're at the Citadel. That is Mer Captain's fancy word for smart robots. He calls them synthetic life forms, or synths. Basically, any robot that can think for itself falls into the synth category. Plain old robots are dangerous enough. Ones that think for themselves are a nightmare.
Maybe.
Good, but our priority is still those repeaters. Now that you have them, I'm sending you on to complete Ace's mission, which was to attach him to the most powerful towers in Arizona so we can get a fix on that mystery signal. One tower is at High Pool, the other is at the Ag Center. Sending you the coordinates now.
Okay.
Ag Center is due south of Ranger Citadel and very important to what we're trying to achieve. The researchers there are developing hardier plants and animals that will thrive in the harsh conditions of the waste. If it all pays off, we may see the day when nobody in Arizona goes hungry. Talk to Matt Forrestal about hooking up to their radio dish. He used to be one of us. Now he runs things down there. Matt's good people. High Pool is at the most southern and eastern corner of our jurisdiction. They're a vital part of the stable society we've been trying to build here in Arizona. They provide clean water to us and many other communities and farms, maintain an emergency reservoir in case of drought.
Interesting.
See Mayor Vickstrom there about using their tower. He knows you're coming. Used to be part of an old satellite relay system, from what Woodson tells me. Strongest transmitter in Arizona. They built their tower on top of an old crane. A bit unorthodox, but it gets great reception. Roger, Echo One. Ranger Command out.
Interesting. Okay. Ooh. The booby trap explodes, blasting out shrapnel in all directions. Damn. Sturdy mag requires one weaponsmithing. Imagine bullet wounds bisect this unfortunate wastelander's head. The slug went in and out clean. It was a quick death. Oh, you didn't care that I was here. You want the knife? You got the knife! Thank you. XP gained. Large ring, makeshift machete.
Oh,
well. A 38 semi-automatic. Okay. Let's just give it to him for now. This is kind of funny that I was able to walk in here and they were like, oh, no. Okay, so they can't actually get up there. Let's equip it as a secondary. Oh, did I not give him weaponsmithing one? Thought I did. Bronze Star.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, your team's recent progress merits a number of field promotions.
Excellent.
Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
You can now allocate your new skill points on the character screen. Alarm disarming, yeah, that would have been good to have. So she has a shotgun. And a shovel. Use on self. Oh. Allows more items to be used and improves the benefits received. So yes. Let's just put them into surgeoning. Let's go to the mysterious shrine. Oh. Radiation suits. Was the one that needed ammo. Wait, she has ammo. She just needs to reload. Okay. She doesn't have enough AP for that. Okay. Well, then enter. Broken sunglasses, tobacco, some ammo, and a drink. I don't see anything we can loot. confirm entering mysterious shrine. Slip is bleeding. Only for the next 30 seconds, though. It'll be okay. A lark-o-matic modifiers plus one outdoors. Wait, what does that even do? Okay. Submachine gun. Does anyone have skills for submachine guns? I don't even know. What does this even use? 38 cal? Okay. Let's, stylized letters are carved into the base of the shrine in the shape of three snakes, serpents, and serpents. Interesting.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. I'm getting gibberish. Say again. Over. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update. Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. I'm getting gibberish. Say again.
Yeah,
over.
Anything. Okay.
Copy, Echo One.
I fell into the snake squeeze in the cellar. Angie. Come into the Citadel. Oh. The place is nearly the death of all of us. Hell is nearly the death of the whole human race. Damn, 11 mainframe churning out endless army of robots. Wow. Teens have been topped off. Sweet. I can't remember who it was that had Bart rank. It was him or not. Yep. Oh wow, that's drunk. Okay. Shattered radiation source. It's a quest I am. Energy cell, anti-venom. That's literally just a board. Yep, nail board. Okay. Midnight special. Okay. So really, they're not really wearing. Freddy can't open his door for you yet.
What?
Can I use the shovel here? Ace's note. Save. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go to these two places. That's not too bad. I don't have to go to the radiation. Well, I'm sure there is radiation. But... Okay, so these are all settlements. Okay, well, I think that's where I'm going to end my stream for tonight. Let's see what we have for the, that was me, right? Possibly. I wanted to double check something, I couldn't remember what it was. Something to do with... Look. Nope, that's where I was. Character. Character. Something like, I use this for anything? Not really. Not yet, maybe. Spray can full of white paint. I'm sure it's useful. Radiation protection. Interesting. Okay. Well, it's kind of cool how that works. Let's do this. Second here, just reloading my chat because it went all funny. Or not. There we go. Boop. 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 Alright. Let's go to one of the places. Okay, so EG Center looks like it's the closest of the two. Let's see that one.
This is High Pool. We are under attack. I repeat, we are under attack. Raiders with mortars and explosives are blasting our walls. If anybody can hear this, come at once. Don't know how long we can hold them.
Raider Citadel, this is Ag Center. Come in. We're under attack. The plants, they're mutating out of control. They're tearing my people apart.
Ag Center, this is Citadel Base. Can you repeat? Did you say the plants were attacking?
Yes, goddammit, the plants! Something's gone wrong with them! Oh, fuck! The door! They're breaking down the door! Fall back! Fall back!
Did you copy those distress calls from High Pool and Ag Center? Over.
Jesus, yeah.
Affirmative. Roger that. Listen, Echo One, I have no one else in the area and no further intel at this time. I'm afraid it's going to have to be your decision which call to respond to first. Whichever one you choose, get there ASAP. Both situations... Suspicious, isn't it, Echo One? Like someone's monitoring our transmissions and trying to stop our little radio experiment before it starts. Keep an eye out for suspect characters. Copy?
Copy.
10-4 Echo One. Godspeed. Ranger Command out.
Let's see the plant one first. So there's nothing like a crazy plant attack.
Roger, Echo One. Then listen. Deal with the emergency situation first before proceeding to the satellite dish. Repeat. Talk to Kathy Lawson and take care of her emergency. Then go to the satellite dish and hook up the repeater. Protecting civilians is always a Ranger's number one priority. Do you copy?
Copy.
Roger, Echo One. Advise when complete.
See what we've got going on here. Whoa. Go this way first, I guess. Those are some big pumpkins. Wow. It's getting greater every second. Oh god, they're still growing. Huh. Mega Maggot? Superfly. Poisoned. It's not cool. Since it's about the same, might as well go for this one. So he does have some ammo, just not a whole bunch. In turn, you. Am I right now? No, but. Not enough AP. Fine. Great. Fly legs. Locked. Okay. It's impossible. Thank you. a lock and a trap. Let's see if she can disarm it. Oh wait, this is... Yep, that did not work. Create first personal safe with combination lock. Well, we can try. Finds a working tumbler. I don't have one for safe cracking. Right. Forgot they're separate. Can I even go that way? I was gonna make me go all the way around. Okay, so... Shotgun is empty. Not FAP. Let's get you to move back here. Suck. 59% as opposed to, well, 59%. Weapon jam. Oh damn. She won't have enough to do anything. Although she should. Oh, ammo? It says you have a ton. Those condition points.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Echo One, I'm happy to say several members of your team have earned field promotions.
Nice.
Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Well, good. Although, kind of a waste of that one healing vision, but whatever. Well, since that's where we came in, right? Yeah. I can only assume it wants me to go in the building. These fans don't seem to have any power. They creak and groan in the wind. Giant rabbits. Bah! Ah. Right, I guess we're fighting the giant rabbits. What? They're flanking us. He's empty. Weak sauce. Oh, it's like a 1% hit. Ears. Ooh, rabbit necklace. Curious paw. What does the luck modifier do? Luck. Hit chance. Let's give it to you. You're an animal whisperer anyway, so it should be fine. And we should save. Hmm. You don't build a fence unless you're trying to keep something out. A shack smells of terrified farmer. Ooh! This is why we have perception, but we did not use it.
Hello? By the doors, can you hear me? Did you idiots just blow yourselves up right in front of the door?
No.
Better be the damn Rangers. We've been calling for help for hours. The plants have gone crazy. About time. Yes, we need help. What have I been saying? I'm opening the doors now.
Rangers, where have you been? Wasn't the deal we made with the Rangers, we give you food, you give us protection? Well, you're looking pretty goddamn well fed, but we've been up to our tits in killer tomatoes for 8 hours and not a Ranger in sight. About time. Now listen. The computer is down the corridor past the airlock behind us. I can open that lock, but if you're gonna do your job and rescue our guys, see Rose. She has the current override codes for the greenhouse airlocks. Either way, we'll lead you to the computer room eventually. If you can get the computer...
People are trapped in the fields.
As if the rest of this craziness wasn't enough, the plants are also starting to explode. Get too close to one of those red pods and bam! Come to think of it, everyone who's changed into one of those pod people got blasted first.
Spores.
If I could get one of those pods to study, I suppose a handful of fragments of pods. If we don't find a cure, the infection will surge back and we'll all be...
Huh. Oh.
Yes, go. Do your job. I'll open the central airlocks for you now. But remember, we might have people trapped.
We are new recruits, yes. Just having a shitty day. Cultivating mushroom cubes. Just 1 second here. I just saw something blip on my screen. Hello? That's weird. Okay. Sickle. Ooh. Neat.